Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. Teaching, for the first time in the history of the world, the true philosophy upon which all personal success is built. You can do it if you believe you can. This is a course on the fundamentals of success. Success is very largely a matter of adjusting oneself to the ever-varying and changing environments of life, in a spirit of harmony and poise. This is one of the best self-help books I've ever read. I have to admit, the book is quite verbose and boring at times, particularly in the beginning, but if you can get through the first quarter of the book, the remainder is well worth it. Napoleon Hill was definitely ahead of his time. I learned so much from this. Just like there are indisputable laws of the universe, there are also indisputable laws of success that anyone must learn and accept if they wish to attain any sort of achievement. This book is about 600 pages. It is 15 laws of success, while I have seen a photocopy version of the original printing that has 16 laws. It seems that the introduction chapter in my version is actually the first law on forming a mastermind group. I have completed the book, and this is a foundation book for everyone. This is a book you could study for quite some time. Some of the stories are a little dated, especially when he talks about salaries, but other than that, it is loaded with great quotes, some poetry, and many short stories about successful people. Phenomenal book. If you can ignore his rants about the so-called ether and telepathy, this book contains super useful and practical life advice to become successful. As the book says, one cannot read the law of success without being better off on the way to success. Or something along those lines.